it's nice to meet you guys. But they were just like asking me all, you know, just asking me. They were just interested in the gym, like why here, like what was the concept, what. They were just getting general, and they were fucking blown away.
Got masks and shit.
Thank you. I'm just cold, and I didn't get my coffee.
The train can be accessed at each entrance of the Red Rock.
Dang, dog. TSA pre-check, huh?
Hey man, I ain't got time to wait for line.
Hey, ownership.
Nah, that's all my wife, man.
What you mean?
The switch will be a little empty. Yeah. So
please come check in. Keep in mind, ladies and gentlemen, outside to Tampa.
Okay. Los was passed out because he drank way too much at 7 in the morning. So literally, Los was lit. It was gone. Road in the game. We're on our way to Philly. We had to make a pit stop in Tampa. So now we're just eating some lunch. Our flight leaves in about an hour. We should be getting to Philly around 5 o'clock. I think the only thing we got planned today is we're gonna check into the Airbnb with all the homies, chill, kind of recharge ourselves because we did go kind of ham this morning. I think, well, that's because we met homie Mark, which you'll see at some point.
Right here.
Wow.
God damn, you see this? There we go.
Let's go.
Ew! Come on.
Hey.
What you gotta say to the camera?
You guys, man.
Hey, you too. All love. Salute.
That was amazing. I can't believe that just happened,
man. That was awesome.
That's Mark. He serenaded our asses, and he also bought us like 2 drinks, so like we were lit. Anyways, so yeah, we're checking the Airbnb, chill out, hang out, and then we're gonna go lift at, what's the name of the gym?
Power Build
Gym in Philly.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll keep y'all along for the ride for sure, so we'll see y'all in Philly.
Nah, hold up. Wait. How you feeling, though?
I
want people to know what's going on in there.
How am I feeling? I hate flying. I'm a terrible flyer. I don't like flying. And I just watched La Bamba way too many times as a kid. It's one of my favorite movies.
Isn't that why you don't like flying either?
Man, that landing, no. Y'all were chilling, I was,
bro, that was a smooth landing, I don't know.
Nah, but I appreciate you, Lowe's, allowing me to hold your hand when we were taking off. I appreciate you, Heg, letting me hold your hand while we landed. Thank y'all. Nah, I'm a terrible flyer, so I'm all right now, we're on the ground. We're leaving in about an hour. Might have a little drink or two before we head out. Maybe I ain't gonna say what I'm gonna have. But anyway, we'll see y'all in Philly.
What's going down? Hey.
What up, baby?
What up, brother? How are you?
All right, hey, bro. We here for you, bro. You gotta explain what we're doing.
We're here to do some work, man.
Oh yeah.
Try to knock out a 2K total.
Oh.
Try to squat 800 pounds.
Hey, bro. He's talking about it. He for real, bro.
Let's
see
what's up, man.
What gym? What meet?
We're here in Philly, about to do the Warhorse Barbell Raging Romantics. So it's gonna be hosted by Left Law Bros, all that good stuff. But yeah, man. Here to do the damn thing, dog.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, bro. Give me.
Sorry, buddy.
I don't know, we need a... What's up, A-Dog?
We're going right now?
No,
yeah, I need help getting
no,
on the couch.
I am, but I don't have it on me.
Okay.
We're going to be carrying them everywhere.
No, Let's go.
It's right here.
I'm carrying you. Hey, bro, who wants it?
Anybody going to play you?
What do you want?
Hey, bro.
What?
I'm actually terrible at ping pong.
Yo, it's been a long day. We are here in Philly though. We're at Power Built Gym in Philly. We're a little tired, a little gas, but some caffeine, a little caffeine in us. We're about to hit back and train a little bit. You know, do a little something.
Josh, how you feeling, bro?
Good, man. Good.
Last training session.
Gonna get this last training session in. That was game day on Saturday, baby.
Oh yeah. butter. Nah, it's alright. I'm just trying to talk to you, bro.
Oh, okay. What you want to talk about? You want to talk about the weather?
Hey, bro. Bro, this shot look hard than a biscuit. God damn.
Harder than a biscuit, huh?
Than a biscuit. I'm not trying to cuss too much.
Is it that fucking KFC biscuit?
Hey, hey, yeah,
that
hey.
Be hard as shit.
They be hard, hard, bro.
Like, oh, I got a great biscuit.
What you trying to do?
Trying to wrap up this back workout here at Power Build Gym, man. Dope ass gym.
Hell yeah.
Dope ass equipment.
Oh yeah.
Hell yeah. Everybody's grinding, even when we're in Philly. Even though we're tired, still gotta get it in. Sometimes that's hard to do, especially we haven't eaten. We haven't eaten like real food since like fucking 3 o'clock or something like that.
Yeah. Thanks.
Anyways, damn. Make sure y'all, just a little reminder, make sure y'all follow, subscribe, like, comment, do all that stuff.
Like right now.
Like right now. This
right now.
The link will be in the thing. Make sure to follow, share, like, do all that.
How you doing, Heck? Talk to me in the middle of your set, bro.
Chilling. Trying to work out back.
Hungry.
Get that big ass deadlift.
Ooh.
500 for me.
Ooh.
I lost count.
Hey. Till it hurts. Hey, go, bro. Introduce yourself, dog.
Goddamn, El Don. Fuck.
El Don.
They got a. This is a damn good menu. Yo. Wrapping up the day. We just finished training. We're about to get some a late night dinner. Maybe get some steak and eggs or something, I don't know. And then we're gonna go to bed and start it all over again tomorrow. But it's been a good day, it's been a fun day. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, follow, do all that shit. You know what to do.
Game by the pound. Getting paid is a forte. Each and every day, true play away. I can't get it out of my mind. Wow.
Oh fuck.
See y'all tomorrow.
This menu has to be like updated soon.
Yeah,
you just
made my morning. It's Friday. What are we gonna do? What we got on the menu today? Get us some breakfast, get head back to the place, eat, let that digest a little bit, go train. We're gonna go train. I think we got chess today. I don't know what these guys are doing. Josh is just gonna stay loose because he's got his meet on Saturday. We're gonna train. My mama's is coming to Philly.
Nice.
I'm excited about Tony.
I miss Tony.
So she'll get here around 5. We might do some nerd stuff, go hit up anything that's open related to art and museums, because my wife loves doing that stuff. So I might hang out with her the rest of the evening.
Philly cheesesteaks.
Philly cheesesteaks tonight.
Yeah.
We're doing Philly cheesesteaks tonight. If you have a guess of what Philly cheesesteak, because it's Philly, we're in Philly. If you have any guesses of which one we're going to go to, comment and guess. Mm. Or comment and say we went to the wrong one or we went to the right one. Just be respectful, yo.
Somebody's got a latte, drink.
Let us know about that latte, bro. Mm. It hit.
Y'all talk shit first, and then you end up getting it.
Can I be in my Applebee's? Everybody got a latte.
This is the La Train, okay?
You ever seen those?
Yo, man, that happened.
Hey, how's that?
The name brand apple juice?
How's that apple juice, bro?
Apple and Eve.
What?
Sponsor your boy.
Aye.
Apple and Eve.
You gotta be a little detail. Start talking about how it helps you.
No littering.
Where is it? No littering. $300 fine.
Bruh.
Man coming through.
You got
what we gonna do?
Do you need a burping?
Hitting on some bench.
3559. 3599, sorry.
Man, you got a stench.
Man, I heard you. Let the people know what happened.
It is our fault. We probably should have called right before we left. But we didn't, and we were too excited about training. And of course, this is where Josh is competing tomorrow. And like most gyms, they got to spend at least a day before to set up. So like, they're not letting anybody in right now because they're setting up for the meet tomorrow. So we found another dope gym that we're going to go check out. And we'll see you when we get there. Alright, so we finally made it to the gym that we were going to train at. We didn't get to go to the last gym, but that's alright because they were setting up for the meet. We came to Dan Campos' gym. It's fucking dope, man. Look at all this Marvel shit. Somebody, whoever the artist is, they spent and invested a lot of time in muraling and bombing out this entire space. It's really cool to check out, like, you know, I can see the appeal of how, like, a lot of younger, like, the younger generations or younger fitness people that like to go check out all the different gyms and gym hop just like out of town, out of state, whatever. Cause like there's a lot of appeal that comes. You can, every gym has a different vibe. Like every gym has different equipment and all of them are dope in their own specific ways. So like this is dope. This is completely night and day than the gym that we went to yesterday. So like, and I'm glad cause it's like just us. It's just real chill, real. It's like we got the whole gym to ourselves, which is nice. Yeah, so we gonna get it. We got a little chest, nothing crazy. We got some narrow grip chest. Me and Heck about to, we miss you, Drew. We gonna tag you, Drew. We miss you, bro. All right, we'll catch y'all on the next one. Let's get to training.
By myself. You make me better.
Hey, bro, you got a big bench?
Nah, hell no.
Hell no.
Close grip bench.
Close, no, something easy, something light.
260.
Aye. God damn, for close grip?
Hell yeah.
How many reps?
4x8.
4x4.
4x4.
Two more.
God damn.
Oh, yeah.
God damn, bro.
Yes.
God damn, that range of motion. Come on. Sheesh.
Get your cardio, bro.
Fuck. I need your energy.
Bitch is slow.
This is the worst lift off.
We got here.
You know what I'm saying? A little RP four.
Get up.
Come on!
Quack.
No.
Four? Four?
I'm gonna fuck it up.
I'm gonna take this as a learning lesson. So at a power building gym, and there's a lot of power lifters, like at a power lifting gym, like ours, we gotta try our best to kind of be self-aware of the gym, especially when the motherfuckers trying to hit big sets like that, and they gotta record. We record it so we can see our technique and stuff so that we can improve. So like, I know sometimes it can be hard with all the tripods in the gym, but they definitely serve a purpose. It's not just for like vanity and shit. It's because so we can critique our technique and maybe get better on the next set.
I'm gonna start setting up the tripod.
So don't do what I do. Don't do what I just did.
Nah, but you the owner. He paying for this shit, so he can do whatever he wants.
What's up, man? It's your boy Josh here. We're here at Compost Gym.
Loosen up, about to loosen up. We just friends.
We're here at Compost Gym here in Philadelphia, man. And it's 12 hours out from this meet, ready to do some work, my guy. And all the hard work we put in for 12 weeks gets to pay off tomorrow. And it's time to show everything we've been working on for this whole prep off season since August, my last meet. And having the crew out here to support me, man, has been something else. Like this meet's gonna be so different than any other meet that we've ever done. It's just gonna be all about family at this one, man. Whether I have the day that I think I'm gonna have, it's gonna be about the crew that came to support me. Flew all the way from Austin, Texas, man. Lift ATX bringing me in, even though I'm not an actual member there, they brought me in like I was a part of the family, bro. And that's something you don't get at every gym that you go to. So the fact that they all flew out here to support me, man, it's something totally different. Tomorrow, yeah, I'm gonna be the one lifting on the platform, but it's not gonna be about me, dog. It's gonna be about representing where we're from, representing from Texas, coming all the way over here, trying to show them how deep we take this powerlifting game. Try to see how deep and show them that we are passionate about this, just like we're passionate about everything else that come out of Texas, bro. So the next clip you're gonna see is gonna be at the meet. We're gonna be warming up. And I mean, all this humble stuff sounds good, but we also gonna do some work tomorrow. So, all right, man.
Bro.
Ay, chulo. Ay. Wednesday. Wednesday. Hey, yo, Daniel, where we at?
Yo, we out here, bro. We
finally
Warhouse Gym, bro.
Warhorse.
Support Warhorse. I keep saying that.
It's all right.
Warhorse Gym, supporting the homie Josh. How's it going back there? Crowded?
It's crowded, it's back, but you know what? We're about to dial it in. We're gonna get real spicy today.
Oh, yeah,
spicy. Real spicy.
Real
spicy. Yeah, all right, Heck. What are we doing out here, Heck?
Representing Texas, baby. Let's go.
Pancakes. Where we out here? Say hi.
To support Josh.
Good luck, Josh. Good luck, Josh. Good luck, homie. Got a toy.
Hey, Coach, how we feeling?
Feeling good. Feeling good. Second energy drink.
God,
we're
damn.
About to kick shit off. Hit 330. Get Big Josh warmed up. He's gonna crush it. 2K total. Watch. Jordan. This is about to be nutty.
Let's go, Josh. Come on. Let's show them where we from, dog. Show them where we from, dog. Hey, what'd you think, bro?
Bro, 722 opener, get the fuck out of here, bro. Monster. My boy homie Josh is a fucking monster.
Easy, baby, easy. Too easy.
Uh-huh. Come on.
Way too easy. I want to see more.
Up, let's go.
Alright, we got the opener. We gotta go out, set the tone. Now we got 766 coming up. This one's gonna look even better than the last, guarantee it. And then, might take that 800.
Ooh, come on. Come on, bro. Ain't nothing, bro. Ain't nothing. Come on.
Come on. Come on.
Let's go, John. Let's go.
Come on!
Let's fucking go, Josh, come on!
I was fucking nervous. Nervous for no reason. I ain't the one with that weight on my back. I'm nervous as hell. Man, hey, good job, Josh. Good job. Way to kill it, baby.
You're still strong as fuck, boy.
Strong as fuck, boy.
Strong as fuck, boy. What was that?
Strong as fuck.
722, 766.
766.
Good shit, Josh. Proud of you. Proud.
All right, big dog, how we feeling?
Good, man. Last one, just drained the legs, but felt good otherwise. Now we just gotta move on the bench.
It's fucking crazy, bro. Hey, yo, this is what it's all about, though, man. Like, straight up just supporting the homies, man. Like, Big Josh hitting crazy numbers. It's what it's all about, man. This is why I started the gym. Literally, just to support the homies. And it's dope.
Not bad. We got two. Huge meet PR, 766 on his second.
I think that was like a 90-pound meat PR. So we're cruising right now. Big bench coming up, 450 plus. Stay tuned.
What you listening to, brother?
What?
What you listening to, big dog?
I can go anywhere from Moana.
Oh!
Oh! It's definitely the wrong song title, but never mind.
Let's go, Josh.
Start. Press.
Butter.
Three left,
white, left. All right, coach, what you think of that easy ass shit?
That was butter. That was a warm up.
Warm up.
Just getting started. Just getting started.
Absolutely.
Come on.
So, Josh.
Big Kevin Hayes after him. Joshua Erickson, the round out second attempt. A down one thing. Then, he gets off the third.
Let's get it!
Go, Josh.
Kevin Hayes up next and finishing out men's bench with Joshua Erickson.
Come on now. Good setup. Come on. Sit.
What?
Oh, I'm sandbagging.
Oh, bro. Why you sandbagging, dog?
We're saving it for deadlifts. We're saving it for deadlifts.
Oh,
come
yeah.
down.
Come on.
Oh, yeah. Which is good.
Hey, what are your thoughts, bro?
Hey, man, he's doing good. He's killing it. God 452, damn. Third attempt bench. Goals, man. That's crazy strong. Crazy strong. Hey, but now the exciting part. Now this is where everybody. The next thing is what everybody's excited to see. They want to see deadlift. They want to see heavy weight getting lifted off the floor. I don't know what the hell Josh is gonna pull, but it's gotta be seven plus. So we're gonna find out though. Starting to feel a little tired though.
Tired. But we hanging in there.
This is where we give everything right here. It's time for the pump.
Your girlfriend misunderstood.
Bro, I got you something.
What'd you give me?
Because I know you don't hydrate, bro. I got you something. Because I love you, bro. Now, I want you to drink this, bro. But I don't want you to pass out on me. You're welcome, bro.
Bless you.
We went to the big one now.
That's awesome.
So I kept the other one open, though.
All the way from Texas.
Now's the time.
Let's go. 716 pounds.
Come on, Josh!
Let's go! Make some noise!
Let's go, big dog!
Yep! Squeeze!
Butter, come on.
Nothing
you can't say on this.
Let's go. Make some noise.
Let's go, Big Dog, come on.
Do it. Let's go, Josh. Make some noise! Lift is good. Make some noise for Josh. Let's go,
come
Josh.
Come on, Josh.
Let's go.
Let's go, Big Dog.
Let's go, Josh. For the lifters, the spotters, the judges, all the ones.
Hey, yo, bro, how you feeling, bro?
Good, man.
God damn.
Good, man.
What a fucking performance, big dog. You feel that shit, bro. Hey.
Appreciate
I love you,
brother.
Bro. I love you.
I love you too. Thank you.
I know.
I know if you're a hugger, but I'm a huggy dog. Appreciate you, brother.
Thank you.
Man, it's awesome that you came up here. Yeah. Got to bring a little Texas up here, throw down in Philly. It's fucking, dude, it's different. It's different.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Standing there, I was good. All of a sudden, just goosebumps. I was like, oh, bitch, hold on. Okay. That shit was crazy.
How we feeling, dog?
Feeling good, man. I'm feeling blessed. I'm feeling grateful, man.
Hey, that's a pretty cool medal, man.
Get to travel. Get to travel with all the homies. We get to train. We get to see the homies lift some heavy ass shit. We get to eat. It's awesome, man. I'm happy. Super Bowl tomorrow, bro. I'm blessed. I'm grateful. Damn, my wife is here. Come on. I'm happy, man. Couldn't be happier.
Hey, where we at, big dog?
We got South Street, bro. South Street. Lots happening here. Lots happening. It's like, reminds me of kind of like Bourbon Street or like.
Popping, bro. It's just a lot of lights, everything lit up.
I feel like
a lot of stores.
I feel like lots of peeps can get into a lot of trouble down in these parts of South Street. But I don't know. All these bars, they're all popping over here right now. It's kind of chilly. We're waiting on the big guys to get here. I will say something. It smells absolutely delicious. Look. Come take a look at them here. What are they doing? Look at this. Were you looking at it?
Hey. Somebody take a look at this. Look at this.
Four all together.
Thank you. Working with, yo.
Oh my god, this is huge.
That's what she said. Look at this.
Shit fell out.
This, we got this recommendation from one of the homies at the gym that said you gotta go to Gym States. So. Did you get Provo?
Tastes like Philly.
Oof.
It's good. Puro carne.
Hey, delicious.
A little hard to eat, but it's fucking delicious.
10 out of 10.
Pretty fucking good.
Oh, yeah. Like, I know as soon as I get in the Uber, I'm like, damn.
Oh, yeah.
Yo, me and Josh about to take, we about to buy another one to take
back to the
plate.
Eat that thing in like 8.9 seconds, bro.
I killed it. Yeah, I did kill it.
Dad and I tried to eat it fast before it got cold.
Facts.
Goddamn. It's snowing.
That's what you wanted?
That's what I wanted.
Goddamn.
Goddamn, sir.
What do we got planned today?
I don't know. You tell me. Rocky statue.
Are we doing the Rocky statue?
Yeah.
In the snow.
In the snow.
Someone's fault.
No promises.
Someone's gonna fall.
I'm probably gonna bust my ass.
It was looking good. Noah had to get her. Tipper.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Bro, what?
Like a little kid.
Yeah.
I don't think it's that cold.
It's not that bad.
You wanna all right, then I want to hear you be bitching that it's cold. I don't want to hear one fucking word about how cold it is then.
Fuck, it's cold.
I know.
Well, yeah, like tonight, it's going to be cold tonight, but right.
Man, where you at? Man, what to do? We in Philadelphia. How about you?
Hey, yeah.
Little cheerleader.
Welcome back to the I didn't even get like a, yeah.
Yeah.
It really though.
Oh, for real though.
Mortals aren't ready for my fourth gear, dog.
Oh, gosh.
It looked like some big flash.
Well, we just finished running the stairs here in Philly. Dope experience. Now, we're gonna go train. And then after we train, we let loose. Super Bowl, baby. Super Bowl.
Ready?
What'd you get, big dog?
At that. Power Bill GBT shirt.
Hey, support.
Triple X, support all local.
Hey.
We'll grow into that hole.
Grow into that hole.
Yep. Oh, man. Thank God for caffeine, yo. It's tired. I think we all fell asleep on the way here. Shout out to Power Bill for having us, man, for real. This is the second time we've come here. It's a great, great, great facility. Awesome. We got to get our deadlifts in. So get it in, get it out, get ready for the Super Bowl. Have some.
The Lowe's pose. Hey.
Ah.
That's it.
That was fun.
That's game. Hey, bro, what you got to say, bro? What you got to say?
This is key. This is how athletes warm up, cool down, develop their hand-eye coordination.
Hey, ping pong.
For a while.
Hey, we need one. We need one for proper warm-ups, Daniel.
Turn up. You want to drink, Lowe's? What you going to do?
Hey, Lowe's.
You trying to turn up or what?
Lowe's.
Whatever.
Lowe's. Hold on. That's your shit at work right now, my guy. 10 minutes ago.
That's how it be, bro. That boy Lowe's never misses, man. But I think the LEDs kind of fucked me up or something. So like what's happening is basically like I have like these, it's because I probably stared at the fucking lights of the LEDs that were behind me. kind of messed up. So like there's like a flicker in my lens. I can see it like on the corner of my eye. And then my right eye is kind of going away. This one's just a little slower. And it's just bothering me. And it's getting me worried, right? Because I just had surgery in my eye a couple weeks ago. So like I know I didn't mess anything up. It's just like when you look at the sun and there's like all these fucking colors and lights. The same thing is happening, except it's just taking a while to go away. So like, just got myself a little worried, but it's getting better.
I'm getting him in the pastries.
I'm on the hunt, bro. I'm on the hunt, dog. Bro, I can't. I'm weak when it comes to desserts, bro. Sweets are my thing. The devil. The absolute devil is sweet. I didn't get anything, though.
Yet.
Yeah. Fast forward.
He got like 8 pastries and shit.
So come give me up. Hard times like y'all.
Bad chicken. You'll be alright. Tupac, heck.
Bro, 63.
It was just the intro.
I saying shit. I don't want to incriminate myself. Hey, what's up, fucker?
What's up? Just one day. Hey, pull up to get your gains with Lyft to Lyft ATX.
You're right.
Hey, that would be a collab.
Right.
We have to capitalize on that shit, bro.
You're right, man.
Hey, lift yourself to Lyft ATX.
Bro, that's one of the...
Get lifted, bro.
Get lifted.
I kind of like when we were trying to figure out a name for the gym, you know, it kind of popped up. We were drinking, we were getting lit, and then we were talking about names at the gym, and then it was just like Lyft. Lyft ATX, because you know I'm all about lifting the east side up, right? I've got to lift the east side up, but also we lift weights and shit. So I was like, Lyft ATX, that kind of works. Let's just see if it's available. And I also like the idea of Lyft ATX, the name, being in the same family and being confused with the car service, because the car service is very popular. So I was like, I don't mind people confusing us, because they're going to relate Lyft, the car service, with Lyft ATX. I don't mind the confusion, because we're in very popular company. But at the same time, it was like Lyft ATX. It works both ways. Lyft in the east side, which is who I care for.
True story.
Heck was there. And it was available. The planets aligned. Shit was available.
Sunday fun day.
Is
when we come up with shit.
Yeah. Lit, bro. Litty. Litty titty.
God damn.
Yeah, facts though. Yeah.
For real though.
For real.
Yeah. We talking about getting heck and OnlyFans, bro. Like y'all would watch that shit. Y'all would totally watch that shit and pay for it, right? Lift it. Come on, tell me that motherfucker don't need an OnlyFans, bro.
My.
A quarter somewhere. I'm trying to get some Mike and Ike, bro.
But we gonna make this shit.
Hey, you got a quarter in your backpack? That shit's empty. You got a quarter?
Nah.
Dang.
You got a quarter, bro?
I don't.
Damn. Dang. Bro, if... The signature pose. Camera.
This is a good trip. Good trip. Nope. We all a bit tired. We're ready to get back to our beds and our dogs and our beautiful wives and girlfriends, because it is Valentine's Day.
But they're going with
it. It's an awesome trip, man. I don't know what we got next on the agenda in regards to travel, but Josh talking about competing at nationals in Vegas. That would be dope. I don't know. Tired, Lowe's. I'm on running on E, baby.
Got you, bro. This man can't finish a damn vlog. He weak sauce, you know? No, I'm playing. I got you, though. All right, so just don't forget, this is the end of the vlog. We're cutting it off right here. This is a very long vlog. I'm gonna spend hours just editing and looking through it, but it's gonna be hype. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe.
Yo, shout out to all of y'all that have been following us the last few days, like for real, and giving us love. That means the world to us, man. This kid's working hard, man.
Oh, yeah.
Not even a kid, I just call him the kid because he's amazing.
You know what I'm saying? The boy. You know what I'm saying? Just remember, we got big things coming. You know what I'm saying? More episodes every single week. We got more content on TikTok, Instagram, everything. And just remember, you know, we got other things coming. Maybe a merch store online coming soon, you know what I'm saying? So I'm slight. New episodes every week, every Wednesday. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Boom, we out.
You ain't about that life. Yeah, I love to tussle.
Yeah.
You can get your brother or your mother. I don't stutter.
Yeah.
Anybody want it?
Yeah.
Got your rich homie.
Yeah.
Not a stain on me. Yeah.